The U.S. Department of Labor opens an investigation into claims of child labor at a slaughterhouse owned by Tyson and Perdue Chicken. This comes after an article written in the New York Times states migrant children were found working in plants along Virginia's eastern shore. The article also claims children as young as 13 were using acid and pressure hoses to clean blood, grease, and feathers from industrial machines.